Simcenter 3D value-based licensing, or tokens, are the easiest way to access add-on capabilities. If some days you need advanced nastering capabilities like multi-step nonlinear, and other days you need laminate composites, or dynamic response, or acoustics, or anything on the list here, tokens will give you access to all of it. To purchase tokens, you'll first need a Simcenter Engineering desktop or structures license. Once you have tokens, they'll be checked out while you're using one of the add-on modules listed earlier. The available tokens will be reduced by the number of tokens that were checked out to run the add-on application only while it's in use. Once you're done with the module, those tokens are checked back in so you can use them again. So let's say you're running Simcenter 3D and need to run a multi-step nonlinear analysis. When you go to run the job, the tokens will be checked out. That reduces the total number of available tokens on your license server for others to use. When the run finishes, the tokens are checked back in. As long as you and anyone else on your license server are not exceeding the total available tokens simultaneously, you'll have access to any add-on module that you have enough tokens to run.